accident that resulted in a fire. At least three vehicles on fire at this point on the Brooklyn Bridge. Traffic stopped, and we do not know if there were people inside the vehicles at the time the fire broke out. Lori Rosetta, back to you.